Hi, my name is Emily Greer. I'm the digital producer for Team 5. A key learning experience is the structure of our team and assessment. In pairs, we each had a role, one an advertising manager, and two of the account planners, media planners, creatives, and Brianne and I, the digital producers. We were allocated a supervisor slash grader, Monica, who later came to feel like a team player who would work alongside us. Monica was open to discussions in order to help us meet the CRA. The structure of our group was horizontal with subsets of pairs. We had no authority figures and we were open-minded and had constant communication in group meetings and through Facebook chats. Horizontal structures have fewer hierarchies, in our case none, fosters teamwork and creates knowledge management. Unlike a vertical structure, where let's say the manager is in charge and everyone is the subordinates, a vertical structure has limited knowledge sharing. I got to learn new things about my role from my peers, like how to tackle copywriting from the creatives. Team 5 was organized to provide a coherent line of communication between pairs to best utilize feedback. The holacratic structure allows for oversight and to best anticipate future problems. For example, potential limitations in the big idea, like it's too similar to a Dove campaign. In today's society, horizontal structures are becoming increasingly prevalent among startups because it has a shorter chains of command, allows for relationship building between staff, and employees have a sense of value. As a digital producer, I was not confined in my role. I got to contribute to the surveys of the account planner and the extension of social media by the media planners. By every team member contributing to others' roles, it ensures that the final result is something that we are all proud and passionate about. As a digital producer, it cannot be undermined the importance of having interpersonal skills. The theory states that structure follows strategy. Our aim was brand awareness through a creative campaign, so a horizontal structure supports innovation and continual improvement, so it was the right structure for our goals. Organizations are moving to a dynamic structure like teams due to changes in the environment that allows employees to adapt and create this ambidextrous organization. This project was very real world. The high competition from companies like Google has seen advertising agencies employing people that aren't necessarily undergraduates of advertising but from different industries. It is not about how good you are at your role, but your ability to work in a team, since that's what sets agencies apart. It was essential for us to work laterally. Yes, individually we had our own tasks, but they overlapped with other team members' roles. And the direction of the group needed to be cohesive. So having open channels of communication, while at times might seem tedious because separate conversations within the group might be going on and people might be missing out on bits of information, but it ultimately led to synergies derived from these interdependent relationships, like each pairs. Everyone was open-minded and inclusive since they had 8 other potential views to consider. An example is some of our earlier ideas like an app or a Snapchat filter. When we considered the budget and objectives, we collectively decided it was not an option. Researchers suggest a virtuous cycle, which creates a new perspective and fosters creativity, learning, and feedback. The cycle involves awareness of tension and subsequently acceptance of these friction points as we can utilize them as a platform for possible opportunities. I believe this structure allowed us to take a holistic approach as we got to deliberate and experiment with several ideas generated, which provides more opportunities to innovate when solving our advertising problems. Pitfalls included making sure everyone had a shared understanding of what was going on, because people might be having their own conversation, and aggregating everyone's suggestions to be considered. When we got over these weaknesses, we collectively created symbiosis. This project developed my work ethic, stamina, and understanding of teamwork. I recognize change in this industry is inevitable, especially with digital, and each pair was continually coming up with ideas, so I had to remain committed to adapting my work. Ad campaigns increased my resilience, because if I can fail fast and not be stalled on one idea, then I can quickly learn from my mistakes and my mistakes of my team members. So thank you very much for